The bell rings and we're underway. The Viper, Randy Orton, clearly coiled and ready to strike here tonight.
Yeah, Cole, you can see the gears turning already. Orton's is calculating a competitor and they come. He clearly has a plan set for this one, and if I know one thing, it's that he'll be executing it with complete precision.
Well, we'll see if Orton's plan comes to fruition.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Oh my God, a small package driver.
Orton gets the better there. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. He's taken some good hits. Good timing with that reversal.
He gets out of the way. Classic Orton.
We know Randy likes to end matches out of nowhere, but you have to think it's not as simple as that.
Absolutely not. It takes a lot of work to get to out of nowhere. If I'm Randy, I'm wearing my opponent down, getting him ready for those three dangerous letters.
Was ready for that. And he goes into the ring. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. I love being on the black and gold brand. Such exciting talent here.
You know it holds a special place in my heart, Cole.
The ref's still counting. Might be a count out. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count. Oh, super kick.
Someone just lost the tooth.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
The Viper escaped home.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Oh! He has been here before, and he knows.
And that'll about do it, folks.